ingredients. Season the chicken with salt, pepper, and garlic. Marinate for 30 minutes to 1 hour. Then put it in the ref. After marinating, mix the egg to the chicken. And roll the chicken to the flour and cornstarch mixture. Fry. Double fry the chicken. First fry it in a low-mid temperature for about 5-10 minutes, depends on the sizes of the chicken. Then remove it from the oil, rest it for about 10 to 15 minutes. And fry it again into a hot oil, use high heat. For the sauce, preheat oil in a medium pan. Saute the garlic into the pan. Add butter, let it melt. Add ketchup. Add oyster sauce. Add sugar. Add sesame oil. Add chili powder. Add salt. And pepper. Frying is a dry heat cooking method that uses conduction and convection to transfer heat to food submerged in hot fat. Although conceptually similar to boiling, deep frying is not a moist heat.
What I'm missing now, but I know that I can't have you back. I guess I'm tripping now. Sometimes I start missing you crazy.